Prophecy is being fulfilled. Isaiah chapter 60 verse 14 says, "The sons also of them that afflicted thee shall come bending unto thee, and all they that despise thee shall bow themselves down at the soles of thy feet, and they shall call thee the city of the Lord Yahweh, the Zion of the Holy One of Israel."
Humbling ourselves before you.
Yes, Lord.
You brought the thunder and rain today, God, because Satan takes an L today. Father, in Jesus' name, you get the victory. Father, we ask for forgiveness from our black brothers and sisters for years and years of racism, of systematic racism.